Join me in welcoming the President of the United States, Barack Obama.
President Obama was light on the jokes but heavy on policy as he appeared on The Daily Show.
How did we go in 2 years from hope and change, we are the people we've been looking for, to you're not going to give them the keys, are you? You know, are you disappointed in how it's gone?
When I won and we started the transition, mm-hmm. and we looked at what was happening in the economy, a whole bunch of my political folks came up and said, you know what, enjoy this now, because 2 years from now, folks are going to be frustrated.
The congressional elections are fast approaching in the U.S., and the Democrats are expected to suffer big losses. That's why Obama's on the offensive, and speaking to The Daily Show's host, Jon Stewart, he said it's time to live up to people's expectations.
Over and over again, we have moved forward an agenda that is making a difference in people's right. lives each and every day. Now, is it enough? No. And so I expect, and I think most Democrats out there expect, that people want to see more progress.
Are you planning a surprise party for us?
Roughly 3.6 million people tuned in to see Obama on The Daily Show, including millions of youngsters. That'll be music to the president's ears because he's trying to muster up support among young voters. The elections are taking place on Tuesday.